Hello guys. And this time, so I'm washing the unit, the condenser unit. And I'm here with the hose. I'm washing the unit inside out. Like this. So the pressure is gonna be regulated, because if you do high pressure, all these things will just bend it easy, guys. And you don't wanna do that, right? Use an Mitsubishi electric battery system. And there is a unit. Well, I'm using this coil cleaner, guys. This is usually using evaporate unit, inside unit. But right now I'm using the outdoor unit, because here we don't have too much grease, guys. It's just dirt, and the dirt will come out easy, guys. So that's why I'm using this. I have the unit, here is called electronics. I have put plastic here, so I cannot go through with the water inside of the electronics. And I have my electric box also disconnected. This is the unit, guys. Okay, guys, I'll make another video. Bye.